for this featherweight championship fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Featherweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting in the blue corner.
This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, presenting the challenger, Merced Batten. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Featherweight Champion of the World, Bruce the Dragon.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch glove, do it now. Go back to your corner.
The fighters touch gloves.
You ready? You ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Watch the shot here.
Caught him with a punch. Straight punch. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh!
That one hurt. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Good defense there. Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very
Whoa!
Nice. High kick!
Straight right. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Right punch is good. The left also flush.
These guys are swinging.
How about that chin?
Oh, good straight left. You need to get out of that. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
And he's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big straight punch. Oh, good combination. Oh, stunning jab.
Big left.
Oh! Yeah, oh, he's hurt bad.
Unbelievable.
Beautiful knockout. Straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
And there is the UFC featherweight champion. Near perfect performance tonight. It ends with a knockout victory. You can be sure he and his team will be celebrating deep into the night.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Lavigne has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 37 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
thing to be a champion. It's another thing to be a dominant one. And you can certainly say that about the UFC featherweight king after this knockout victory here tonight in defense of his title. And I'm not sure I've ever seen more emotion.